Probably Keelan Harris O'Connor. Yeah, he's just a bit of an idiot. Kyle McClelland, he's not got a brain. Nathan Youngkins.